I think we're just happy that we got a second chance to put the film out in theaters.
Yeah.
There were so many people who just kept writing to us that, you know, they haven't seen the film. When is it going to be on OTT? So for some reason, OTT is delayed, but we are so happy that people are getting a second chance to see the film. And the whole love and the good feel is renewed, and, you know, just the feeling. It's amazing. It's
amazing.
Yes, it's amazing. I think, you know, at least I believe it's one of the best performances ever. It's the lifetime performance, till now.
Because yeah. you're on a road right now with your projects being, you know, revered so well. In the midst of all of that, you're here to watch Goldwyn. What do you have to say?
I am fan of Deepthi ma'am. मैंने Deepthi ma'am के साथ यारिया में काम किया है. कल्की का मैं fan हूँ. अनुराग सर ने produce किया. And the picture is so good. Pushar ने direct किया. So while my two projects are doing really good on Jio Cinema and कहाँ शुरू कहाँ खत्म, मैंने सोचा why not let's take a break and see a wonderful film. So I'm here to watch Goldfish. And I'll let you know how it feels after watching Goldfish. मैंने वादा किया है कि मैं बताऊंगा सर को कैसी फिल्म
लगी. I've told him to tell me how the film is. He has to come and tell me how the film is.
Yeah, for sure I'll do this.
Please, you know, I'll appreciate your feedback. I'd love to know how you like the film.
Congratulations once again for reading.
Thank you, thank you.
I'll see you. Thank you, guys. It's very difficult though. Deepthi ma'am is very higher. Kalki is also higher. But somewhere I would love to work with Deepthi ma'am again. Because last time मैंने जब play किया था तो मैंने उनकी बेटे को मार दिया था. तो I earned little hate. मैं चाहता हूँ कि मेरे relation में बने ma'am कुछ इस बार तो ज़्यादा emotions generate होंगे हमारे.
If you can be her son.
I can be her son. For sure. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So, like a lot of people, I'm sure, who missed out on watching it the last time, I'm just glad it's being re-released now. And for those who didn't get to watch Goldfish earlier, Pushan Kriplani has directed this. We have our dear friend Tapas Relia who's done the music. We have incredible actors like Kalki Kekla and Deepthi Nawalji acting in it. I think it's a great opportunity that good cinema gets re-released. Why not? I mean, the more the avenues, the more the viewers, the more the happiness. So, wishing Goldfish,
yes,
all the very best.
All the very best. So apparently, the trend right now that's going to re-release of films, films that have already released on OTT or releasing back in the theaters, is a trend that is coming back. I think around the Indira Gandhi days or something.
Yeah, possibly.
Those are the times when movies used to re-release because of their nostalgia, the nostalgia quotient, and audience used to love coming back and enjoying the film in the theaters. So I guess Goldfish has got the same kind of magnetism for it, which is why it's re-releasing in theaters and there's so much of keen interest in the film. And besides, Deepthi Nawal and Kalki Kochan are great performers, so I'm sure the audience will have a great experience.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
This is such a good time for a re-release of a meaningful film. You know, इतना अच्छा लगता है कि इतने प्यार से बनी हुई film about a mother and daughter's relationship. I think सबके life में एक moment आएगा when the child lands up becoming a parent and the parent lands up being dependent on the child and in a way becomes a you know, like a responsibility. So it was an exploration in this film whether the child will take up that responsibility or shy away from it, because सबके जवानी में अपने अपने personal roles होते हैं, अपने goals होते हैं कि मेरे को ये बनना है, ये करना है. तो अगर आपको कोई abroad opportunity मिल जाएगी तो क्या आप अपने parents को old age home में डाल दोगे? और अगर डाल दोगे तो क्या मतलब आपकी जिम्मेदारी ख़त्म हो जाती है? या फिर इज़ इट अ बैड थिंग टू पुट योर पेरेंट्स इन ओल्ड एज होम? सम पीपल डोंट हैव एन ऑप्शन, यू हैव टू डू दैट. तो मेरे लिए ये फिल्म इज़ वेरी यू नो मीनिंगफुल एंड इतनी टैलेंटेड स्टार कास्ट लाइक Kalki एंड Deepthi हैं. सो लास्ट टाइम व्हेन इट केम विद जवान, यू नो यू कैन कम्पीट विद अ ब्लॉकबस्टर फिल्म, बट क्या हमें ये फिल्में नहीं दिखानी चाहिए? मुझे लगा दिखानी चाहिए एंड देयर वाज अ विंडो हियर. तो अब हम दोबारा लेके आ गए, अब हम दोबारा इस बारे में बात करना चाहते हैं। अर्बन स्टोरी है, गांव में तो हम अपने माँ बाप को नहीं छोड़ते हैं, कल्चरली बहुत रूटेड है, बट बड़े सिटीज़ में ये हो रहा है कि चाइल्ड हैज़ टू आफ्टर अ सर्टन एज हैज़ टू मेक अ चॉइस कि मैं करूँ क्या, एंड स्पेशली व्हेन यू आर इन अ ब्रोकन फैमिली और अ सिंगल पेरेंट, सर्वाइविंग पेरेंट की आपको देखभाल करनी है, तो क्या आप प्लेन पकड़ते रहोगे, ट्रेन पकड़ते रहोगे, जॉब करते रहोगे, पैसे कमाते रहोगे, कि यू विल ऑल्सो टेक अ यू टर्न एंड से के यार मेरी एक माँ भी है, मेरे एक पिताजी भी हैं, उनके लिए भी कुछ करना है। बट इट्स नॉट सम गिल्ट ट्रिप, इट्स नॉट सम ज्ञान, इट इज़ व्हाट हैपेंस टू दीज टू वुमेन इन गोल्डफिश दैट मेक्स मी एक्सट्रीमली प्राउड। इट्स क्राफ्टेड वेरी वेल, इट्स डायरेक्टेड वेल, इट्स गॉट ग्रेट म्यूजिक, इट्स गॉट ग्रेट परफॉर्मेंसेज, इतने सारे फेस्टिवल्स करके आई है, इतने सारे कंट्रीज़ में मतलब इतना अच्छा परफॉर्म करके आई है, सो आई होप पीपल इन्जॉय इट, दे लाइक इट, दे सी इट एंड दे कैन एसोसिएट विद इट। We are very proud that it's a full house, and in some cities it has run, you know, with great success. Gives us reassurance to keep making films like that. Gives us, you know, the courage and confidence to continue making meaningful films, backed by great producers, great talent. So, अच्छा लग रहा है, और बहुत सारी फिल्में आई हैं इस दौरान में which can be considered as a re-release. But a story is a story is a story, and if it can be told and retold and reshown, जैसे बोलते हैं कि OTT में फिल्म होती है, you have to discover it. I think सिनेमा हॉल में भी एक कम्युनिटी स्क्रीनिंग होती है जिसमें बहुत मज़ा आता है, मतलब देख करके लोगों के रिएक्शन देख करके, तो हमें बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है कि एक साल बाद दोबारा फिल्म आ रही है, एंड द रिएक्शन इज़ वेरी प्रेशियस फ्रॉम पीपल, इट्स पर्सनल, कितने लोग तो रो रहे थे, कितने लोगों को मतलब बहुत पर्सनल लगी बातें, तो हमारे लिए बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था। Thank you.
Look in this side, ma'am.
Looking only. Looking. How much will I look?
आज तो नहीं बना रही हूँ ना गोल गोल रोटी, मेरा डे ऑफ है, मैं काम पे हूँ। आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट आवर फिल्म इज इन द थिएटर अगेन, इट्स क्वाइट अ प्लेजर टू हैव द सेम फिल्म इन द थिएटर अगेन, एंड आई एम रियली रियली हैप्पी दैट दोज हु डिडंट गेट टू सी इट लास्ट टाइम गेट टू सी इट नाउ। Deepthi ji is a wonderful actor, as everybody already knows. What I love most about her is her spontaneity. She's somebody who doesn't like to rehearse too much, but when the camera is on and you know we start the take, she just lights up and does something new every time, so it surprises me and I react to her acting, so it gets the best out of both of us. गोल गोल रोटियाँ, हाँ वो सच है कि मेरी एक्चुअली रोटी इतना गोल गोल नहीं आता है, और होपफुली वन डे आई विल मास्टर दैट एज आई एम मास्टरिंग द एक्टिंग। फोटो How we always have this like matching opposite thing. It's great. Yeah. I love it. It's perfect for the characters. Look at
ma'am.
So
Look,
Ma'am, look.
Left side.
One picture together. Come.
want me to go there?
Come. Thank you.
Ma'am, left to right, continue left. A little bit now. Would you turn?
Hold. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes,
I could hear you.
Here?
Yes. Ready?
Yes.
Goldfish is being talked about, raved about so much. Wonderful performance. Film ka re-release.
We are very fortunate, Kate. Very fortunate that the film has come back. In the theater, we were not. We had kind of lost hope, you know, ki kya hoga, because it ran like maybe for 2 or 3 days and then it was taken off. So now that it is back, now people are more curious and getting to see it, and it's spreading by word of mouth, so which is very good for the film. And jitne bhi log aaye dekhe, matlab it's a great feeling that a small film like this is being talked about and the word is spreading. Yeah. I thoroughly enjoyed working with Kalki. Thoroughly enjoyed. I think for the first half an hour or 1 hour, we were gauging each other on the set. And then we just took off together. We were like, you know, it was so comfortable working. She's very talented, extremely talented. And I love all her work, which I have seen so far. I just love her work. So it was really wonderful to be working with such a competent actor. I think we shot it during the COVID time, so there's this whole aspect of having to be quarantined for 10 days in a small little hotel room, and then finally when we got down to on the set, it was such a big relief. And then the whole thing happened in such a charming way. You know, we were on the street when the church across kind of hosted our costume department and the lunch and everything, because everything was shut down. So, and another house here, which was a changing room and the makeup, and then this is my house and Lakshmi's house, and you know, everything is so, it was such an intimate space, just one street and then the whole thing. And I loved, Kalki had a little one, the, you know, little Sappho with her. So शॉट देते थे और साफो के पास भाग जाते थे. It's a very sensitive film. It's a very relevant topic. Dementia, Alzheimer's. For me, this is, I think, the most special film of my career, because my mother suffered from Alzheimer's and dementia, and I had lived that with her for the past many years. So, I mean, I could relate to it like nothing, no other role of mine. You know, this role for me was so, so intense and special because of that factor, that Mama had just gone away, and then I got this role when Rajit called me and said, "Ye role hai." In 3 sentences, I heard what the role was, and I said, "I'm doing it," because I felt it is my calling. It's like this role is meant for me. I have to do it. Baad mein script, baad mein scenes, baad mein money, everything else later. It was just the subject. There's this woman suffering from dementia, mother-daughter relationship. That's it. I said, "Tell them I'm doing it. I'm on the unit." So was I say gut feeling. And it turned out so nice. Thank you. Thanks.
Yes, from experience, you know, working with you and on set, and it was COVID times. Would you like to add something?
COVID times, yeah, it was COVID times. Yeah.
and we were quarantined,
and I had a 2-year-old at the time, less, 1.5 years old. Yeah, and Deepti ji brought all her own saris for the shoot. I'll never forget to say that because they looked so good on her and they gave a very real quality to the character.
Any questions, anyone?
या प्लीज आस्क सामने आ जाइए ताकि
ऑल्सो हम दोनों हमारे बुक लिख रहे थे कब बताए
आज
वी वर बोथ जस्ट अबाउट टू
वी
प्रिंट आउट
यस यस यस
जस्ट अबाउट टू
या वी वुड रन बैक टू आवर लैपटॉप्स एंड
ऑफकोर्स एंड
वी वुड रन टू सफ आल्सो बट
या आई सॉ इट फॉर मल्टीपल रीजंस आई एम नॉट जर्नलिस्ट आई केयर फॉर द मैटर लव इट लव द स्टोरी टेलिंग there is a pattern in 3 of your films.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
From where I see it, I'll talk about it. And
I think this is meant for...
Do you want to have a...
This is I can have a chat.
Yeah, let's have a chat.
Let's do that.
This is all being recorded for TV.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, Kalki, any message to the audience before we wind up?
Just enjoy the film, Goldfish, if you can. Try to catch it.
Any message for Gen Zs, youngsters who are watching movies?
Yeah, it's very important, I think.
Gen Zs, I think, you know, dementia is going to be the biggest disease in the future. I mean, they're already talking about how big it is. And it's important to be aware that this is really a part of life sometimes. And, you know, you might have to be taking care of your parents the way your parents took care of you.
I think that is a very important factor that the film deals with. You know, how does a young person who has their own life agenda and they're in the middle of so much happening in their own life and suddenly they realize that maybe they have to drop all that and then rethink how are they going to look after their parents.
Yeah.
So, ye bahut important aur ye bahut bada message hai is film ka for the this coming generation.
Lucky, there's one question prompted for you that now, how do you see
Oh yeah, it definitely makes me appreciate my mother more. I see how much hard work goes into those early years of parenting.
Yeah.
And of course the mother-daughter relationship is a very tough one because there's such a sort of dependency on each other in the beginning. And as the daughter grows up, she needs less of the mom, but it's harder for the mom to let go, I feel. That difference is it's really
yes.
it helped me a lot with understanding the character and the difficulties that we had as parent and daughter in the story.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, and also enjoy the public reaction.
Wahan pe in front of the
Ready?
I love the film. The film has many layers. The film is particularly important for me because I work with family caregivers. I think Kalki's role in being a caregiver to her mother is a very important role. It will impact many people. Over time, we don't learn how to be a caregiver, so the emotional toll that caring for a loved one who is going through an illness like Alzheimer's or dementia has many, many things for all of us. And we will need support systems like the people on the street, the friends, also maybe the challenges that Kalki was going through as a working woman. So being a working woman who is expected to care for her parents, her in-laws, etc., having to balance work and caregiving can be quite a challenge. The film really beautifully plays that out. So, and I'm a big Deepti Naval fan, so the film was excellent.
I think the experience was wonderful. The movie is beautiful. It's a very simple, well-told story. Must watch. It's a disease that most of the people are, you know, struggling with. Most of them don't know how to deal with it. through the medium of movies, saying these stories makes a lot of sense. I would recommend everybody to watch it. Thank you very much.
It is beautiful, a mother-daughter relationship. बाहर देश में लोग people are very lonely, but एक माँ और बेटी का relationship दिखाया. दीप्ति मैम is amazing, very beautiful. Kalki is so nice in the film. I'm seeing them outside. और मुझे praise करना, but I'm just waiting for film to be over. बहुत ही प्यारी कहानी एक माँ और बेटी के relation के बारे में. You know how हम कैसे बड़े हो जाते हैं और माँ और बाप को, you know, it's that. और दीप्ति मैम का मैं फैन हूँ. I'm just watching her. She is there. I'm going to talk to her after the film. And yeah, it's a beautiful film.
सर 5 बजे 4 स्टार है.
थैंक यू सर.